ain't no difference between us supposed to stop the car and somebody not taking it back.
Yeah.
So if we were recycling, now all of a sudden they don't want recyclers here in town or nothing. So it's all so what they were letting us do for years, you know, 4 or 5 years, they're not letting us do no more. You know, they're getting tired of the shopping carts. And really, we've been doing this for about 4 years, so the shopping carts ain't my problem. They can approach me any way they want. In the end, all they're doing is forcing my stuff off my cart, you know, and I need my cart for my dog.
Right.
So we're not just out here just trying to steal shopping carts, you know.
I understand.
But on the other hand, and I'll tell you this, let the mayor know that. And, you know, so what if we got a blanket or two, but we're still recycling and we're cleaning up. And we make our own money. We're